One of the great legends of West African music,